Did you know that if your calories remain the same and you stepped 10,000 steps a day in 1 year, you would lose 10 pounds? So you can get a watch like this. This is called the Fitbit watch. I want to show you. So this is the time, and then here we go. These are the steps that I already have done. Make it a goal for yourself to do 10,000 steps a day. If, let's say, for some reason at the end of the day or 2 hours before you go to sleep, you look at your watch and you say, oh, I am 2,000 steps behind. Well, you can finish those by going to a step outside in the backyard, or if you have a step at home, and then you can actually do some step ups and step down. And let's see how many steps this is. Okay, so for, ooh, it's not giving me anything. Oh yeah, here it is. Here it is. Okay, so we're starting at 11,803. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's say, for instance, you are tired. You did a minute. And then look at this. We already got 800 and something steps on it. Okay? And then you can do things like jumping up, right? And so do little increments of it, 1 minute at a time, and this way you can reach 10,000 steps. So now look, I also want to show you something. So here's your steps. This is your heart rate. So you can monitor your heart rate, make sure you go into cardiovascular mode. Then you have your, what is that? Okay, that's miles. That's how many miles I've gone today. And then these are the calories. How many floors I've stepped. So you see, everything could be monitored. You can put your own workout in here. All right, see you tomorrow for another Do You Know?